It was strong enough to save me. Pictures of your face and eyes and flashing through my mind.
I was motivated to volunteer with Venture to Impact because of this particular project. I'd been looking for a number of different volunteer abroad opportunities, and it really stood out that this was using the skills that we already have and that it was working with and alongside the community. I had expected to visually be able to see a lot of poverty upon arriving to these communities. When we did arrive in, the first thing that you see in terms of poverty is the rubbish. There's litter everywhere floating in the water. But the real poverty took a little bit more than just a first view. It took talking to people to see that there was a lack of self-esteem and a lack of belief that you could get yourself out of this poverty. And that's really where I saw the poverty lying. The highlight would have been when we went to wash with the women. They took us to the well. Because it's been raining a lot at the moment, the well, they took us instead to the river. So we went, we were brought with the women who were hosting us and their kids, any other kids they picked up along the way in the community, and they showed us how they, you know, wrapped themselves in a sarong and their traditions around washing and going into the well. And it was just really amazing to experience that within the group as opposed to just watching them do this. So really felt like we were accepted and we were being brought into their culture. So my advice to somebody that's considering a volunteer trip with Venture to Impact is to come with an open mind. Be prepared to experience lots of things which may be very different to your own experiences at home, but also don't forget that you have a lot to bring as well. You actually have a lot of skills and a lot of things that you're used to at home, which can potentially be implemented here or can be used for these people to help bring themselves out of a poverty life.